When it was given to me, I was just I was really excited. I mean, first of all, to be go from an unranked fighter to number 14 in 7 months of being a professional, and then now I'm going to be co-maining against number 8 in the world, and I'm not even a professional for a year yet. I mean, it's been an amazing ride, and you know, I'm just taking it all in and enjoying the ride.
My coaches, they kind of look into more detail because they're the professionals. I'm just a fighter. I just go in there and fight.
Take your time.
That's fucking money.
Woo!
Dude,
fuck
yeah.
Almost said tomorrow.
Hell, you gon' cry.